today I'm doing my surprise birthday party. And right now I'm gonna show you guys Molly's outfit. I already got her into it. She loves it.
Hi guys, it's me Molly. Look at this cool outfit. I have rainbow shoes, this rainbow dress, and then this crown. It's so pretty. I love it. I love it. I love it.
I'm gonna put up a happy birthday sign.
So pretty. Ooh, nice color.
Yeah, I'm gonna put this thing over here because it's your favorite color.
Thank you, Mommy.
Oh, hold on. Make sure to get your decal. And but she loves them. We have her presents up here. Shall I leave the presents? I think I'm gonna put her upstairs. Oh, wait. Get the supplies. I think we have a special drink of soda. A special drink today. So it is her birthday. It's a special occasion. So she gets some soda.
Yay, soda!
Yeah, they don't normally get soda, but they might only have some today because it's her birthday.
Mommy, that's not fair. My birthday is fair. Why? Yeah, it's not fair, Mom. Why is it fair? Because it's Molly's birthday. Oh, true. Okay, I guess it is fair. You snot, Emma. Yeah, it is, Piper. It's Molly's birthday. She's allowed to have soda on her birthday. True, I guess.
I think this is spoke bowl with food. I'm going to make food and then bring it down here. Here's it goes. She loves chocolate. And let's get my lotion to bring it upstairs. My frozen lotion that's grapes in it. We're gonna make it now. I'm gonna bring all the stuff upstairs. I'm gonna bring you guys upstairs so you guys can see me making it. Oh no, you guys flipped. Sorry about that. So then I'm gonna fill up her bottle. What did I bring in? Her cup of her drink. What is good cup of her drink? Easier. Making some Sprite out of like water and sugar, and maybe just a little bit of lotion, maybe. Actually, no lotion, because if I just add a little bit of lotion, I'll get the like oil lotion get to like all the chunks at the top, just floating around. Gonna move my sister's book bag. Backpack is too heavy, but yeah, we're just gonna get started with this. Gonna fill up the stuff real quick. I'm gonna feed her too much.
do it. I'm going to get a paper towel. Got the paper towel. Let's start with our drinks. Our drinks can be easy to make. I can put in like 2 spoons of sugar. Maybe I'll just feed her water actually. Actually, no, I'll use the brand to make her Coca-Cola. She can have Coca-Cola. I think she'll enjoy some Coke for her drink. We're gonna have to do a lot of brown now because my brown shows does not really show up that good. So it shows up like a light brown. So I have to get it darker by doing both. So then we're gonna do another one for her chocolate cake. And Molly loves chocolate. Molly's favorite, so chocolate cake is gonna be the best thing for her. Okay, now I'm gonna get this into the drink bottle. I'm gonna do it. Forgot the And I always use the baby born bottles on Molly because, like, Molly has a bottle, but I just lost the cap to it, so I use baby born bottles on Molly. Because they work. So it's been 7 minutes, we're gonna hurry up with this. I don't want this to be too long, like, bro. Like, if this is long, oh no. Spillies. Spilling it. Can't get it out. Okay. You gotta get it out with a marker. Okay. Just can't. Can't get it out. I've been spending a whole minute trying to get this out. Okay, I got it. Oh, no, no, no. Okay, I got it. We got her drink ready. Here's her Coca-Cola. She's gonna feed her cute nose. Film them singing happy birthday. And actually, I think I'm gonna do the presents before. Because it's gonna take a long time to feed her. And I'll feed her with the clothes off just so she doesn't get messy. And then I will film us opening your presents, which I'll actually do before because that'll be easier because then I won't have to. So, she'll open her presents before we sing happy birthday. And it's okay if this video is long. This is a special video for Molly. Molly does not know that we're doing this. She knows it's her birthday, but I don't think she knows we're doing a surprise party. Which is starting soon. I'm just going to stir this in. The lotion, you gotta add a lot. I'll add as much as I can, like that's not gonna be enough. We don't want anything to be flowing at the top. I don't want there to be stuff floating at the top, so I'm gonna go in and put in a lot. I hope that'll be good enough. We'll put another one just in case. Oh no, I can't get any more, so this is it. Because if you put in not enough lotion, it'll float to the top. And if you put in enough, it should not float.
Okay, this is gonna have to be good enough. I ran out of lotion. I do lotion good enough. Gonna add any more lotion because I don't have any more lotion. This was not enough, so I'm just gonna have to deal with all the little floating pieces at the top. But I'm gonna take this downstairs real quick so we can open Molly's presents and show Sierra. And then we'll bring her up here and we'll sing happy birthday to her. And she'll eat.
Molly, we have some presents for you.
Yay! That's good. To get a potty for her. Let's get potty. Let's use the new one. I'll grab whatever. here. Okay. You ready, Molly?
Yeah.
Ready? Yeah. Okay, ready? There's a sink. And our siblings are here too. We're just not hearing siblings because, well, this is about Molly today. It's Molly's big day. Ready? Yeah. Okay, ready? I'm ready. Okay. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Molly. Happy birthday to you. Thank you, Mommy. You're welcome. Okay, ready for cake? Yes! I love cake time. It's my favorite time. It is. Can I let my shoes on? I'll take my shoes off. I don't want to get them wet. You can put your outfit back on after, okay?
Okay.
You can leave your birthday crown on, though.
Yay!
Because it is your birthday, but we're going to take the shoes and crown off. Actually, she can leave her shoes on, but we don't want her outfit to get ready. I mean, dirty, well, messy, so she's not gonna have her outfit on for cake time, but she will still be eating the cake. Oh, I'm gonna get your undies off. Because Molly is, does wear underpants, and we're gonna take those off. And oh no, I dropped one of her shoes. Let me get them. Let me get them. Okay, I got her shoe, and now we're going to put her shoes back on, because there's no reason for her to need to take her shoes off to eat cake. You know what, I can't, you know, we're just going to take the shoes off.
No, I don't want them on.
Mommy, fine. Okay, we're going to get her ready, and then we'll probably call her aunties, and we'll post pictures, because she loves to hang out with. She loves when we call her aunties on her birthday. Because she loves it. It's her favorite. It's also one of her favorites is calling her aunties. We called Auntie Euclid, Auntie London when it was Lucy and Lyle's birthday. I don't know where to put you guys. Because I don't have the tripod. I don't want to hold it. Maybe I'll have to hold the tripod. The camera. I think I'll have to hold the camera. No, it's fine now. Ready?
What kind of cake is this? Chocolate. Yummy. It's good. Sorry I spit it out a little. It's fine.
Give you a drink. You have food in your mouth, so just give you a drink. It's not. There we go.
It's so good. What is it, Coke?
Yeah,
I love Coke.
I'm glad you do. She's never tried Coke before, but I'm giving it to her since it's her special day. And all the babies are here still. They've just been on it. They're just around me for cake. And all the babies are eating their cake. We have two cakes. This one is Molly's cake, and then we have one for the rest of them that's just the same. But this one is Molly's. Oops, sorry, Molly. Spilled it on your chin. Missed your mouth.
Grab a drink.
Yeah, after this bite. Okay, so I'm not filming much. It's hard to film and do this. And then after this, probably clean her up, and then she can do the outro. The doll is here. I don't know if she's gonna eat all this cake.
I will.
Cake. She loves cake. She will do anything for cake. Sorry, I'm not filming her eating. It's hard to film when you're feeding a baby. Just normally I'll just pop it up somewhere. So. Since we're not in the bathroom, because I'm pretty sure my dad is using the bathroom downstairs, so. And Doge is here. Can you join us for Molly's birthday?
Yeah.
Romeo's coming to say happy birthday to Molly. Romeo's excited too. Romeo's excited for the birthday too, aren't you, Romo? Yeah, he is very excited.
Probably just gonna let her slurp it a bit, cause she likes to slurp it. She doesn't all the time, but it's dripping down her mouth. Okay, she slurped it, and she loved it. Yep. She's so messy right now, guys. Like, did you want to believe it? Like, she has so much on her face. Rinse her face off. Okay, now I'm going to clean her up. Yeah, she's so messy. I'm eating her cake. But she loves her cake, so it makes sense that she's a little messy. I'm gonna clean her up, and she loved her present. She's probably gonna be playing with the puppet, and we'll show the aunties her present, and we'll tell them about the cake she ate, because I did not film her eating her cake, but I did not film her eating her, I did not call auntie, I did film her eating her cake, but I did not call auntie when she was eating her cake. But I will call auntie after this. We will call both her aunties and probably auntie Nevaeh too. Oh no. You got my pajamas wet? I don't know. I don't think she has any now. That was all. Let's use this one because this one's dry and that one's wet. I got lotion on my mouth. Okay. And now I'm going to change her back into her things. I'm going to change her back into her underpants, though. Sometimes mommy does wet her have leftovers in her still when she's in her underpants, but I'm gonna trust her because she is 5 and she doesn't like when I put her in pull-ups in. I don't think she wants to be in a pull-up for her birthday. Plus, I don't have any more Baby Alive diapers, so she has no choice except to go back in her underpants, so. But I'm changing her. Sorry if you can't see. I'm just changing her real quick. Sorry, I accidentally turned her on. That happens. And she talks like a baby. Because she's supposed to be a baby, but I have her as like a big girl. Because she's like my biggest doll. She's like big. She's my biggest doll. Doll she is. I think she's a Dolly and Me doll because it's the brand she had. But yeah, I want to see the outro.
Yeah.
Okay, here. Let's put it right there. Let's dry it up first. And then I'll clean the rest of that up later.
Thanks for watching. Please click like and subscribe and turn on that notification bell so you never miss a video. And give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed my birthday video. Wanna wave bye? Bye bye.